When we were 9, they started testing us. They called it the pre-crime program. The three of us were seeing visions of every murder within 100 miles. And then it ended. Pre-crime was abolished. I still see things before they happen, but all I ever see are flashes. Never quite enough for a complete picture. I haven't gotten to a single one in time.
Can you believe we used to stop this stuff before it happened? Now all we do is mop up messes.
If I could only get to one in time.
If you go to the police with this, it will be a mistake.
I can't keep getting close.
Who are you?
I have something for you.
1313. Where did you get this?
You need to catch him.
Hey! Sorry.
Whoever your guy is, he's living off the grid. See anyone you recognize?
Search this face. Bingo.
We got a match.
You saw him murdered, didn't you? You were one of the twins.
I can help you.
Who's the victim? Give me a name.
I don't know. Arthur and me, we are like one mind split in two. He gets the name. I only see what happens.
At least in pre-crime, they could get inside your head, you know, see what you see.
Maybe we still can.
A little homemade neural interface. It's just not perfected.
As in, a little pain.
It's hurting him. You need to stop.
Don't stop.
Look, the murder weapon. People are gonna die right now if we don't stop it.
You think you can fix the past by meddling with the future?
You know how much I see. I can't save them.
You shouldn't stand there.
The government wanted to hide us from the world. But I don't want to hide forever.